Scott, Friday's a few days ago, and that disappointment at Southend, a couple of days in training helped put that aside.
Yeah, obviously disappointing. I think we've set standards this year, and on a couple of occasions we've let them standards slip as a group. As a group, we need to take responsibility and stand up and be counted. And we've got a competitive squad here, and we've got a great set of lads. And it's just about maintaining standards. And Southend's behind us now, and thankfully we've got a game Tuesday to put things right.
Just one final one on Southend. That penalty, you went the right way. Your hand was almost just inches away from a save.
Yeah, disappointing, but obviously. That aside, the performance wasn't good enough. Even if I'd have saved that penalty, the performance wasn't good enough individually and as a group. So we, like I say, the best thing about getting beat is when there's a game around the corner, you can put things right, and we'll be looking to do that tomorrow.
That game around the corner, Scunthorpe at Highbury, they themselves suffered a heavy defeat at home on Saturday.
Yeah, I think you find that in this league. And I don't think you really look at form, because we've seen it before. Any team can beat anybody. I mean, I don't think Southend had won at home before they played us on Friday. So you can't look at things like that. We know they've got some good players, and they're a good club. You only got to look where they were 2 years ago to where Fleetwood were. They were in the Championship, so we'll give them every respect. And but I think tomorrow's about concentrating on us and making sure we reach the standards that we've set. And I think if we can get to them standards and consistently play at them standards, we've got a good chance of being where we want to be.
And Highbury on a Tuesday night under the floodlights, good place to play?
Yeah, I always like night games. It always makes the fans a little bit more lively, and it always creates a good atmosphere. And hopefully, like I say, we can reach the standards that they're expecting of us now, and give them a good performance and give them something to cheer about, because they deserve it.
You've touched on performances, both individual and team. How are you feeling about your game so far this season?
I think I set standards, and I think over the last season and a half, probably two and a half seasons now, I've set standards. And maybe Friday night I didn't live up to them, but like I say, another game to go Tuesday, and we'll put that right.
Dave Lucas and Josh Ollerinshaw pushing you up.
Obviously, yeah, they're both very good goalkeepers, and we've also got Maxi out on loan, so you can never rest on your laurels. But I don't even think it's that, to be honest. I think you have to drive yourself on every day to improve, and I think your own personal competition is the competition that you need. And if you're not feeling like that, then I think standards can slip. So it's about making sure you maintain your own personal standards, and you have a personal competitive streak in you, and that brings performances.
Okay, Scott, thank you.
Cheers, Derek.